community opened my eyes to a lot of things that we take for granted, and it made me realize that, you know, in this society where we sort of, you know, push for obsolescence and more, we don't realize that the people who actually don't have anything would love to be in our position of asking for more. I think that really hit home for me.